Could this be redemption for Lloris Karius? After the Champions League final a couple years back, Lloris Karius dropped a stinker in the final, losing it for Liverpool against Real Madrid. A couple years later, he then signed for Newcastle, and with Nick Pope getting sent off against Liverpool earlier on last week, and Martin Dubravka being cup-tied because he used to play for Man United on loan, that leaves only one man to be in the sticks for the Carabao Cup final. You guessed it, Lloris Karius.